Hello again, people. Long war. I've got one mission still infiltrating, haven't I? I think I've got one still infiltrating. But yeah, we've learned our lesson. Probably, unless it's probably send more competent soldiers. This other mission might not go amazingly well, thinking about it. Because I've got... Actually, it might be six rookies. Which would be better. I'd have more firepower. Although I still won't have a massive amount of firepower. Low income. So I guess we just do this. Vulnerable. Evac with flare one turn. Max gun size 10. 16 turns concealed start. Find a lead. Extremely light. Launch mission. I do quite like this, so the infiltration mechanic for this. It's a really interesting way of doing it. The fact that you have to send your squad out beforehand. Which also means that if I'd developed new weapons or something. Like if you had them infiltrating for like 6 days, you could potentially upgrade your weapons during that time, and then you wouldn't have the upgrades for the actual mission. That's obvious, but it hadn't occurred to me. Might start taking pistols. When I say I might start taking pistols, I think the sniper is going to start taking a pistol. Obvious. I've said that before. That would be really useful. With an assault rifle, the pistol is not really much of a benefit over the assault rifle. Assault rifle would do more damage. It's just better than a pistol. But compared to a sniper rifle, where it's terrible from close range and you can't move and shoot it. Did I take snapshot? I'm taking snapshot. I honestly can't remember.
Menace 1-5, the communications relay is up ahead. Move in and destroy the target.
So, yeah, let's go.
Move into position. Hostile targets in sight.
That doesn't look particularly pleasant. Also, there's no cover. I hate maps like this. And you're like, it's horrid when you have no cover to put anybody into. No, that is full cover. Overwatch. 73 Overwatch. 73 Overwatch. 75 Overwatch. This guy looks like he's hard, be harder to see for everybody.
Target neutralized.
So we're gonna try and get pulled off an ambush. You missed. Oh, you killed him. Nice. Did you hit him? Oh, nice. Rookies aren't as bad as I was expecting. That guy's dead. I think. Not convinced. Up there, you just put you over there. You go over there. Oh, no, another guy. No, oh, no, you haven't moved yet. He's on Overwatch. Someone needs to get this. You go there. We've got, oh, I think this guy's arm is, yeah, his arm's through the window. I was hoping that door might hit him and...
I guess that'll be okay.
Cause the collision detection to work out what the hell is going on.
Absolutely.
No cover.
All right, I'll go.
So another general approve of this layout of cover. Oh, I heard something. I think it was on the right. Be mistaken. Oh, the relay is pretty close.
Heading out.
I think I have no idea how many enemies there are. I don't know if the shadow chamber. And I'm assuming you have to build the shadow chamber. Now, one thing that just occurred to me is because I saw that surveillance drone briefly. Supposedly here, I have
Come get some.
That guy might hear this shot, and he might hear that window smash.
Could use some ammo over here.
Got it covered.
No, it doesn't appear to have done. He might be more alert though. I mean, I just don't know. I don't have enough experience with the mod to know. Shoot it again. How much health does I have left? A lot.
Guns dry. On the way.
As long as you don't find anything.
Scanning.
Is the important thing. Now you might have sight from there. I mean, I've got ages, to be honest.
Looks like they called in some friends.
That could be an issue.
I'm ready to overwatch.
It's
to be honest, you just keep shooting and everyone else can just overwatch. And the enemies, if they appear, should walk into a load of overwatches. Right, if enemies come into my line of sight, they'll walk into a load of overwatch shots. These reinforcements will also control the shots so that I can deal with them when they get here. I'm so glad those grenadiers only have flashbangs. They probably upgrade to other grenades in the future, but there's a reason that you don't get grenades on enemies until mutons show up, because you just can't deal with them. And this is an issue that nobody can aim. They've all my soldiers got decent aim, but they're also all rookies, so their aim's not brilliant. Interesting. So a sectoid whom I have not treated just reanimated a zombie. It for 3. It's on 1 health. You go up to there. You get a flank. I feel that's going to be very important for long war. Same as trying to keep everybody in full cover as much as possible. Not want that. Three to five, you might crit him as well. You hit him for 3, of course he did. Of course you hit him for the minimum damage. And grenade there. That is an incredible hairstyle. We run up here. What's that? What's that? 2 to 5. Those things are a bit of a pain, but they shouldn't be too bad. I was worried it might do. Oh, you've got turn left. Try and take out the drone. Okay, you damaged it though, so. Okay, he can't. He doesn't have the flesh. Yeah, miss, good. Alright, it doesn't. That's not a very dangerous attack. You're flanking this guy. Oh, you've been crit for 5. Medkits, I don't believe, end your turn. You take that out. Right. Hostile terminated. You may have to shoot that. Just right in your face. Grenade him. Yeah, destroy loot, I don't care. You'd never make it. I could try and burn the Overwatch. You might be able to hit this. Nice! Nice shot! Fire at that. You ever make it? Oh, you can't do it because you're disoriented. Okay, hopefully he just uses a flashbang, because that way it won't actually. Oh, there we go. You disoriented? Are you already disoriented? Or is it? We know there's a sectoid back there as well. You move up, yo, you need to reload. You have 29% chance. You have 3, 11. You have a 31% chance, because he's in cover and I can't really get him out. Someone had a grenade, you have a grenade. Just grenade him. It's the best way of doing this. One thing I do need to try and get is a more reliable way to destroy cover. I think I got. Did I get that? Back online, scanning. Ready to engage. Scanning. Rock and roll. No longer disoriented. Can I get an evac here?
This is Firebrand. Evac request confirmed. Hold tight.
Right, yeah. Heal him.
This might sting a little.
Kind of makes sense. You have to wait, but it's pretty annoying. I mean, he's yeah, you are actually healed. Like from a flavor perspective, I think it makes sense. It's quite a cool, quite neat idea. making you wait on evac. From a gameplay perspective, I hate it as a mechanic. That's what I was hoping for, the beauty hole. Now I'll have to go and get that. I can always grenade them. So I don't actually have to evac.
This is Firebrand. Time to go.
No, I didn't. No, you've got a grenade. To be fair, you also have a grenade.
Absolutely.
Grenade there. I don't have to evac right away. I want you. I'm not anticipating there being really any more enemies at all.
Target eliminated. Good to go. Weapons burning ammo fast.
You go over there. Some advanced laser sight.
This looks like stuff.
You
getting it done.
Go here. Why did you dodge? You pick up that laser sight. Is it just because you couldn't?
It's heavier than it looks.
You couldn't comprehend the hair. Yeah, I'm not going to evac yet. I'm going to evac everybody at once.
On Overwatch.
I've got friends.
Yeah, I don't care. I'm out. You.
Roger that.
If you say so.
You evac.
Suspect on plan. Ready to boogie.
You evac.
I'm out of here.
Evac. Evac. What's that? Back turn to movement. Evac. There we go.
Status confirmed. Mission accomplished.
And yeah, I mean, I didn't have to kill those last few enemies, but I wanted to, because, you know, experience and loot. I got a couple of extra points of bits of loot actually from killing the extra few, and also a couple of people would have ranked up. I mean, it could be a plan, like calling the Sky Ranger at the start just so it's ready, and then you'd have a location to which you could flee. But, I don't know, because I don't think there's any penalty for calling in the evac. Like, if you call in the evac and then just win the mission anyway, and ignore it. Heavy weapons. Oh yeah, it's that one. The X-Core Gauntlet. Many rocket launcher and a flamethrower. Rocket launcher carries one recognition, is 3 targets area effect, may target anything in sight range. Damage from rockets falls off from the point of impact. Short-range weapon that causes damage modifies the cone-shaped area. Hope those two uses battle, does not damage or can use the upgrades. Easy eye that requires an action is your turn. Okay. You're a specialist, you have hack. You're shinobi, gunner, suppression, AoE suppression. You're a sharpshooter. You're an assault. An arc thrower. And there we go, I think that's everybody actually, isn't it?
Commander, you're not gonna believe this. We just picked up a signal from an emergency locator. It's definitely one of ours, from the original invasion. I know it sounds crazy, but if there's any chance some of our people could still be out there, I think we owe it to them to find out. You and I both know we only
so you
have
make contact.
Sky Ranger, Commander. cursed for wear, but this heap used to be Big Sky's pride and joy.
And 3 to 4 days.
It may be possible to triangulate exactly where they took off from.
That cost 60 in total.
Commander, these weapons are unlike any design I have previously.
Oh wait, no, as you go here.
I could attempt further analysis, but the likelihood of us reverse engineering.
Don't really need to put in
the
engineers, don't need engineers or scientists.
Remember what Tigan said. These new weapons are one of a kind. If we leave them on the battlefield, they'll be lost to us forever. After we pay the initial intel cost to make contact, we'll have to scan the region for a few days before the local resistance cell comes out of.
Right. So we've spread in the resistance. I presume I can just manage them both separately. It's the same cutscene we've seen 15,000 times. That's available, that's available. No management here. Supply. Just have a look for intel. I think. So this will give me plus more money. This is Resistance HQ. Come back over here. I don't know what difference it makes. Oh, it's this cutscene.
So much of my own research.
Yeah, we've watched that before. Complete the avatar, that thing log. AP rounds. Bypass two enemy armor.
The implanted chip is the key.
That seems pretty decent. 17 days. Oh, so we can turn an Advent Trooper Corps into two alloys. Turn that into three alloys. Basic research, engineering research, hybrid materials needs more allies. So you do this.
Knowing that my past surgical experience is
Yeah. So what's my current objective? I have an autopsy, which I can't do. The tech tree hopefully will be vaguely useful. View facility. Yeah, new combat tactics. So what have we got? We've got vengeance. Large unit infiltrations. Oh, tactical infiltrations. That's nice. Lightning strike. Whip works pretty nice. Yeah, that vengeance only applies if you lose people. So this should be nice. Required corporal. Sarge, stay with me. That's pretty good. Integrated warfare, tactical infiltrations. Oh no, because I'm using trains officer abilities. So we can have that, but there's no point doing it yet because I don't have anybody whom I could promote to officer. Two days, 13 hours. So, based on enemy activity, extremely light. It's not really my plan. Voodoo. So I could send these five in. Plus 3 hours. And I've got 2 days, 13 hours, so. Well, we'll see. You need a pistol. I can have Oh, I've got a frostbomb. So, I'll send them in. I might pull them back out again. You've got the gauntlet. view the bolt caster. So
may only provide a single shot action, but this thing hits hard. Even an edge hit could potentially stun the target.
Need a PCS. I'm undecided if I want to send them in. When I could send in like a squad of 10, because I'm not going to get much infiltration anyway. I also feel the squad. It'll take 12 hours. 16. I don't know. Well, I just auto fill the squad. You can make it. You take and 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 make it. I'm going to hope this works. I'm going to ditch the idea of I'm not going to get much information anyway because I've only got 2 days. So what I'm going to try and do is you have remote. Who's got remote hacking? You've got remote hacking. So I've hacking. Okay, and you have this? You just can't. I guess maybe you need to be as active. Maybe it just won't let you. Right. Weapon upgrades. Advanced laser sight. You can't have an advanced laser sight and a laser sight. Have a laser sight. Can I have the Shadow Keeper? I can.
The way this one is sighted in, there's no excuse for missed shots.
We're gonna send this in. Because I'm pretty sure even if I send a 5-person squad, I'm not gonna have time to infiltrate to any degree that actually makes it actually useful. So I'm going to see if this works. Like, if I've got a short amount of time. I have enough soldiers left. Not really. Who's got terrible aim? What's your aim? 63. No. So, I've got 63, 74, 74, 67. So you should be able to get slightly over. So I'm going to hope this works. Now, of course. Ooh, that's a good point. You can just take a regular pistol because the Shadow Keeper's already being taken. They don't have a grenade launcher. Doesn't look like it. So no one needs to take the frost bomb. And we're gonna send them in. I've given the bolt caster and the Shadow Keeper with the other people. The other squad, so start infiltration. I'm gonna hope I can just overwhelm that other mission with numbers. I don't know enough soldiers. Yes. Fortified. So, fortified, Moderate heavy. We're gonna go. We've got 10 soldiers, so hopefully, if I play it very carefully, if there's a timer on the mission, this plan might not work. But if I play it very carefully, then like I'll be able to make it work. That other mission that I got, I just don't have enough soldiers. Which reminds me, I should go and recruit any that I have available that could be recruited. Like, these dudes haven't infiltrated very well because there are 10 of them. But I did double the infiltration rate, and it is, as it says, it's retroactive. So you can do it right before you launch, I guess. But this mission has the potential to go horribly wrong again. I'm hoping that having 10 soldiers as opposed to 5 will prevent me from getting party wiped quite as badly. And if I play it carefully. It's going to be a problem because I think this is on a timer. It looks to me like it's on a timer. And the true concealment doesn't work, although there is a mod on the workshop. True concealment for Long War 2, which I could look into. But I do have somebody who can remote hack. This is going to take 6 turns.
That's affirmative.
6 turns on the evac. Great.
On the move.
Well, I still think the best choice was to send in everybody.
Confirmed.
This is like with 5 people.
Heading to that location.
No chance. 10, maybe, is what I'm hoping.
Moving.
You can go there.
Moving to designated coordinates.
I've only got 12 turns as well. No, I can remote hack. It's quite a distance away as well, though. Which is also a problem. That's a tank.
Looks like hostiles over here.
Do I have anybody with a rocket launcher? I think I do. Don't I? There's one with the gauntlet. So the rocket launcher. You need to move up. It cost me 4.92 tiles. Oh, because you've moved. Of course, moving makes you less accurate with the rocket launcher. Should have remembered that from Long War. Useless, you're far too far away. Hopefully they don't walk forwards. That's an acceptable direction for them to walk. But they're just begging to be blown up. So it depends. Can you get a grenade in there? No. You could, however, is there any way you can... No, someone. Okay, you need to move up.
Affirmative. Moving out.
So plus or minus like 2 tiles. fire light there. I'm gonna try this.
They keep these trains running around the clock, but you'll never see them loading or unloading any cargo. At least not where anyone can see it.
There's really anywhere for you to go. So you have to continue to overwatch there.
Roger. I've got my eyes on.
Moving to designated position.
You can overwatch. You can overwatch.
Moving to overwatch.
You can overwatch. You. You're up to there, and then you can overwatch. Quick save again. Oh, I moved the. Ooh, I forgot who the rocket person was. It's the one with the bolt cast that's got the rockets. Well, now I can just blow that up. Two, three, four, five, 7 health.
Heading out.
You do 4 to 6 damage.
Moving on target location.
Which does 2 to 7. Oh, you have a smaller detection radius. From something. It's probably risky to go and cover behind this.
On overwatch.
Not you. You can overwatch. You can overwatch. You can go up there. So you're going to fire a rocket at it, which would do 2 to 7. You're going to overwatch. If you do 4 to 6, you probably... The odds are one of you will be able to destroy it. Oh, you've got Phantom anyway. So we're going to do a quick save. You're going to launch the rocket here.
Firing rocket.
Right. You're faceless. I'm hoping this works. It might not. And somebody can call the evac. The Grenadier can call the evac. I was hoping I wouldn't... I was hoping I wouldn't trigger the ones behind.
I'm guessing this is it. It is a remarkable species. If only we had some means of containment.
Don't even think about it.
Yes. It worked. It actually worked. I got all of them. Yeah. What did you do? You reanimated someone there. But I actually took out like 6-7 enemies. Same thing. I'm running out of time there.
Absolutely.
I'm starting to run out of time at least.
Location confirmed.
So I think my plan seems to be working of just getting through the under infiltrated mission by blowing by just taking everybody. Yeah, so the thinking was, I had no chance of infiltrating it to any useful degree. So I was like, I might as well just not bother infiltrating it, you see what I mean? And just go in guns blazing with like 15 enemies, like 50,000 enemies on the map. And hope it works. Oh. I mean, there are a lot of them. Hopefully they will stay near that thing, though. This could be blown up. Two to four. You had to hit it for four. Bit of a waste of an attack. Could shut that down. But without that attack, I wouldn't have destroyed it there. Set an offense sentry. Fire at the one at the back. Please hit. Miss. Weren't very likely to hit, to be fair. You've got grenades. You move. I want as many people as possible to shoot at that.
Trusting you here.
You might have shot somebody. 50%. I'm happy to take that. Worked.
Check it before you get too close. Well, yes, yeah, yeah.
You go up there. These explosives are very useful. That's not what that, the heck that is. But it obliterated several people.
You
also obliterated my frame rate. So yeah, this is working. I'm gonna go to get this. Even though there would have been like 15,000 enemies. Chuck a grenade. Didn't even destroy the loot. And we need to get closer to this so I can hack it, and we need to go over on the other side. That's a terrible idea. So can you move up to there? Can you move up to there? No, you can't.
Got it covered.
Thing is, you're good. So it's a mistake to put you up here. Room core. We need to dash. You take a shot. We need to get the specialist up on the left hand side. You are the specialist. No. This doesn't have any doors. Which means it doesn't matter which side I'm on. I thought it was open on the left. It isn't. I need to get inside and the specialist can do the hack. Is the plan anyway. You're yelling. were also yelling. So I'm going to have to not overwatch. Alright, so oh, rather, I'm going to have to overwatch. And I'm well aware the time is ticking down, but I think I have sufficient time. Firepower, on the other hand, I hope I have sufficient of that. There are a lot of them. And there's no explosive this time. Move up. Look over here. Look over here and call the evac. So I'm going to have to evac.
On my way.
No one has any decent shots. There's no cover to put you in if I do this. So I guess I grenade you.
Catch.
Can't blow up that wall and get the specialist remote hack, which is what I would normally do. Missed. Are you out of ammo yet?
Missed.
Yep.
I guess that'll be okay. Covering now. Todo cubierto. Explorando.
Come get some. I'm on it.
Nobody has any decent shots.
Covering now.
Advent troops here.
And there are even more of them. That Svensson actually came in sideways.
No! I wanna go home!
Do something useful. You hunkered. Hunkering is useful. These things are not very good cover, they're very flimsy. Continue to dodge everything.
Looks like they call him backup.
Oh, great.
On the move.
There's a flank on him. So I don't like the SMG. This doesn't do enough damage. Doesn't do enough consistent damage to be useful.
Locked and loaded.
I'll target him. Hopefully I can actually hit him. You move up a bit. Just go for the... I'm happy with that. Actually hit the 36% chance. You can't get a grenade. grenade in. Of course you can't. Fire at this one because the other one's in a nice grenade spot. And it also allows me to go around here. This is just asking to have a grenade thrown here. There are quite a lot of enemies. Having said that, over here. 55, it's enough. I'll take that. Grenade shredded his armor as well. A grenade there. That's incredibly useful. Alright, so everybody's gone. I might actually be able to pull this one off. I might not be able to get the objective. Depends, I don't know where the specialist is going. The problem with them is that they're gonna absorb like the one overwatch I actually have. Oh, I've got a few. I've got one other, haven't I? I guess not. So they're now in the middle of everybody else. Fair enough, you do that. Oh dear. I might lose you. Hopefully he bleeds out. You're bleeding out. The city hoping I have a grenade that's within range here, because that will not only get rid of the, when you do a load of damage, it will get rid of the overwatch. Yeah, I know. I have bigger issues. No, he's fine.
Guns try.
So you actually have a chance to hit, really.
How many is that now?
Green to go.
Shoot at that dude. Not. I guess you shot at him. You just missed him. I mean, you obviously shoot there. Good grenade there. Could heal yourself. You're panicked.
Hostile
actually great to know. Stabilize him. Her. So we have an awful lot of female soldiers. That's easy to do with this guy. You go here. You might have a flank. Another. 60% chance for a three. Has anyone else got... No, no one else has got any actions left. You're going to have to hope this kills him. Dude. Good. Yes, waste your turn. This person, I believe, has grenades there so they can kill the sectoid and this dude. I still don't know where my specialist is. They're supposed to have terrible aim if they do that. Yeah. Yeah, you've got shot, but you stabilised the other dude, the other woman. Please miss. I don't think you had anything important. Don't panic. You missed. Did you try to find where my specialist is? Right, who's the person with the gremlin? You're the one with the gremlin. You're also miles away. Take the shot. Who knows, you might have hit. There's not much else you can do. You need to you need to run.
Yeah, I didn't get
this is an action? Stab him. Stab him again. There we go.
That's how it's done.
Grenade him. I need to get rid of the Overwatch and dash my specialist up. The thing. You're on Overwatch. How much health do you have? 3. You could tank this. Right, you're gonna have to try and tank the Overwatch. Missed, good. You got him? You got him down.
Menace 1-5, this is Avenger. We have positive.
I think we'll be able to get it in time.
Move to acquire.
Running.
There's only 2 left. Dash. Only 2 of them left. Hopefully they don't kill anybody. You're marked. Hopefully the other dude. I I thought you were trying to shoot your teammate there. I was very confused.
Menace 1-5, you're almost out of time. The detonator is about to blow.
Yep. Go over there.
X-ray neutralized.
What's over there?
Heading out.
Okay, I was really hoping you'd be able to hack it remotely, because you actually have a good hack skill. In theory, you should have a decent hack skill.
We're in.
All right. Suppressor to expel easy to data cache.
I've got the loot here.
You could flamethrower him. Or not.
This is for you.
Him for 3.
Voy a la ubicación designada.
Which health do you have? 6. Here's my plan. You go for the 30% shot, don't try and bait out his shot to people who. He's in all likelihood.
Get it together.
Oh, wait, no, you have a grenade. Better kill him. I was pretty sure it was going to kill him because the music like got to an end.
Ready to go.
Everyone dash towards this location here. An evac.
Got it. Moving.
10-4.
I forgot something.
This is Firebrand. It's time to go.
Heading out.
Need to pick this body up. Means everybody needs to get in the evac zone.
All right, I'll go.
And Overwatch.
Overwatch.
Let's move already. Reloading.
Everybody needs to get in here and Overwatch if they can.
Locked and loaded.
Can't bail yet. So if you want to go and. Grab you as well, just in case you had anything important.
Sure, I'll bring him in. I can handle that.
We can overwatch.
Seems doable.
Rolling out.
Yeah, you still can overwatch. In the end, because we've gone over an hour again, by accident. Oh, this mission took longer than expected. There were a lot of enemies. I need to get the bodies out, because a stabilized person, if I don't get the body out, we'll just die anyway. I'm They might be captured. I don't know if that's supported in World War. Generally would not be considered degraded to have everybody standing out in the open. But is a valid, is a good reason for it. Video evac. I've got both corpses. No, only one was a corpse. One of them isn't. If we're doing it like this. Anything that anybody that either may have had with them, I've managed to keep. And the dead one. I saved the dead one as well.
Status confirmed. Mission accomplished.
I'm accepting a loss like that. It's acceptable. But I need loads and loads of soldiers. I felt that went pretty well, all things considered. Assuming the person who died was a rookie. I don't think I would have done any better if I'd taken five soldiers instead. Fire in the hole, rockets are more accurate, that'd be nice. Roust. Rockets are more accurate. I like rockets. It's down, it's just in the environment. Get that, I think. Medical protocol. Medical is just so good. That's pretty good. That's very good. Cool, under pressure. Very good ability. Ghost Walker. You should have low profile because it's amazing. Do you get continue button? I guess not. But maybe you got critically wounded. Center mass. Grazing fire. You can hit when you miss. Oh yeah, snapshot is really the best one there. You're a grenadier. You were killed in action. Yeah, you were a rookie, so I don't really care about you. Yeah. Specialist. You were shaken. Recruit. No recruits available. Squad management. If we look at view soldiers, how many? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 available soldiers. I might kind of ignore the idea of squads. New target acquired. 4 days, 11 hours. Extremely light. Send these four. Is that a good idea? It's not necessarily a terrible idea. If I send someone else, I send like a grenadier. in the sixth person, it'll take longer. But squad size, so if I take you out, do I not get take less time if I do that? But if I send the Grenadier, this should work. You've got the Shadow Keeper. You can use a frost bomb. You should get more health than you level up, shouldn't you? No weapons available. You've got the bolt caster. You've got the bolt caster. Fair enough. Personal combat soon. No. Weapon upgrade. What does suppress do? Juices mission infiltration time. I can't put another expanded magazine in, no. So 4 days, 1 hour. Nice. It's pretty sweet. There you go, expanded magazine. You've got to make it. Infiltration start. And I don't know how much intel I have. I could boost the infiltration as well. They should get to 100, they should get over 100%. Star infiltration. New target acquired. Max squad size 8. How many soldiers do I have that I can send? Three. Well, I mean, a Grenadier and two rookies. Know how much that's the one I ignored. 12%, 52%.
Incoming message for you, Commander. Patching it through to your quarters now.
Unknown cause, minus 7 credits.
Placed in a difficult situation, Commander. Our continued failings over the last month have left many in the resistance concerned. Nothing short of a fast improvement will do.
Never had that before.
Commander, we have intel suggesting the aliens are working on developments that threaten our ability to stop the Avatar project. We can conduct guerrilla operations to disrupt one of these efforts, okay. But we'll have to choose carefully. We don't have the resources to intercede every time.
I'm sorry, I have to leave the guerrilla ops because I don't have enough soldiers. This is hard.
Can you start off? To aid in your efforts,
yeah,
we have gathered additional resources and staff at Resistance Headquarters for your use.
Take an advisor. You in charge. So if we go to the back market, buy. Sixteen supplies. Can I buy supplies? No. Buy that. I don't have enough money. How do we get this stuff? It's probably better if you don't ask. Some of our content is like, forget the terrible things. Oh, I need to finish this video because it's about an hour and 14 minutes before I get too distracted. Force under strength. Yeah, I know. No recruits available. Okay, well, I'm having issues here. But for now, this is going to have to do for this video. Goodbye.